Morning on the day after. Today brought to light the awful incongruity. A beautiful day, and with it, a new understanding of the devastation. Visible for the first time was the extent of the damage to the buildings surrounding the World Trade Center. Buildings were buckling, windows were blown out, and the task ahead seemed monumental.
We've seen devastation, but this was the worst. This is the worst we've ever seen. Bodies everywhere.
The strain of the mission was clear on the faces of these firefighters. Most had been there all night. At about 7 a.m., what would have been the height of morning rush hour, New York Mayor Rudy Giuliani was one of the few people moving through the streets of Manhattan. He was on his way to encourage exhausted workers.
Thank you for your help. Gentlemen, thank you very much for your help. Thank you.
And to tour the damage by daylight.
We're doing searches. We have made some recovery of victims, recovery of remains. We may have found one or two viable remains, but I wouldn't, not for public consumption, so to speak. Terrific effort. Everybody's working hard, sir.
I can see that. They did a great job. I can't tell you how much clearer this looks than yesterday. Unbelievable. Great job.
Thank
within
you.
12 hours.
Great job.
Even as the reality of the unimaginable set in, it was hard even for New York's voluble mayor to cope with the loss of one of New York's most famous landmarks.